It was great. It was very overwhelming seeing Patulika walking like a bride. I think she looked absolutely gorgeous. Whatever I feel like wearing that day, and I should, as per the occasion, as per the event. And but most importantly, I should definitely feel comfortable in whatever I'm wearing.
And what does fashion mean to you?
Exactly what it means to you, to feel comfortable, to wear what I want to wear, and not to just to impress others.
And what projects are you
doing? I've finished a film with the Vikramaditya Motwani, sir. And there's a film called Newton, a black comedy. And there's an American film called Love, Sonia.
How was the experience?
It was fun, of course, because I got to dress up like a bride, and every girl's dream is, I think, at some point when we are kids, we want to be dressed as brides. And yeah, I got to dress up, wore those beautiful jewelry, a beautiful dress by Dolly J. So I guess now I don't have to get married to at least dress up. My personal style statement. Actually, I don't have a style statement. Are you laughing? I am very. Whatever is comfortable at that point, I just wear that. Yes, I'm going to be a part of a web series, and I'm going to start another film in September, hopefully. Yeah.
Personally,
how do you like the jewelry? I don't wear jewelry because I like it. I like being fuss-free, so like if you can see, I'm not wearing any accessories.
Jewelry
ka mummy ne, mom ne diya tha. I think about 2 years back, she gave me this beautiful diamond ring.
Okay, so hope you are looking in Lakme fashion.
Sorry?
Hope you are looking into in coming Lakme.
Yeah, I hope so. Hopefully.
Okay,
yeah.
Thank you.